will be pretty icky.
Not to mention quiet.
Hey, look, I'm sorry if I seem like I'm going a little hate here, but I just want to see my fans, the kids of America,
taking one on the chin.
Righteously speaking, this is Rockin' Ricky Fox.